I put the phone into the computer and download that way. Mm-hmm.